in top of the fourth now.
Attention. There's no doubt about his ability. He has the ability every time he comes up to change a game. And the first pitch. This one's bounced foul. Arroyo sends the 0-1 hit. And it goes foul.
I'll tell you what, people pay money to watch the power hitters, and that's why the Stars make the most money, because they hit the ball at the ballpark, Gary.
The pitch. And Carlos Delgado swings and misses that strike three.
A little over-anxious on that off-speed pitch. It's like a change-up.
Dagan is the batter. Last time up, blew up. One out, nobody on. First pitch. First pitch to him, a curveball. Swung out and missed 0-1. Swung on, hit, Tavares. The catch is made, and that's out number two. And in the batter's box, it's Murphy. Base hit his last time. Base is empty with two outs. The first one. There's a strike from Arroyo. Now 0-1.
Looks like the hitter's waiting for a pitch to get up in the zone to drive a little bit. That's why he went down in the zone with that four seamer.
Swing the softly hit grounded to first. Votto. And ooh. The tag is applied. Side retired.
Right, that on the top of the fourth.
And it's done. That's how you save.
Bottom half is coming up.
Top half of the fourth inning over. Now on. And Edwin Encarnacion standing in. We're ready to start the home half here in the fourth inning. And Encarnacion's first look. First pitch, fastball, 0-1. Here it comes. And that's a strike. Encarnacion's going to have to take a defensive position here. Pitch on the way. Swing and a drive, deep left center. And Murphy
nice catch.
Well, it follows the scouting report. They moved the outfielders back before the play. They were in exactly the right position to be able to make the catch. Good coach.
And Johnny Gomes up. Not looking last time. Nobody on base, one away. Here's the first pitch. A line drive toward short. In time for the out.
Routine ground ball to short. He makes it look routine. Retires it up.
Bruce at the plate. He was a strikeout victim last time through the lineup. Base is empty and two down. The first pitch. He swings on that 0-1 delivery. This is the fastball. Strike one.
That's power against power right
here. This game
here.
Certainly is not perfect. I've seen a ton of glitches. Still a fun game.
And that's a strike. Bruce is going to have to take a little defensive stance here.
Well, two strikes. I'm going to go with the changeup. Pull the string on it, get him off balance, and get a swing and a miss.
Ugly pitch. Catcher able to somehow scoop that out. The 1-2 on its way. And he leaves that one alone. Bruce taking a long look, and that'll even up the count.
Now, big break on this curveball. He starts it in the strike zone, but it falls right out of the zone. Good eye by the hitter not to chase it.
Boy, an awfully close check swing right there. They want to go to third now to appeal that. Boy, oh boy, he might have gotten away with that one. No, he did not swing as the call. The 3-2 pitch.
second. And that's going to be a base hit for Bruce.
Let's see if they can put together a two-out rally. Man on first right now. See if they put it in motion or if they can get one in the gap.
Gonzalez at the plate. 11-year veteran. Two outs and a man on first. Quick check at first. And Delgado to keep him close. Runner on first, two away. And here's the first one. First pitch, a fastball, that's in there for a strike.
Tough pitch to hit right here when you run this fastball up and away. You have to elevate your swing to get on top of it. He ends up taking the pitch.
Here's the pitch.
Looks at the fastball in there. 0-2, and Nice is trying to get out of this inning.
He delivers, and he looks
got
at the
him.
Fastball that's in
looking
there.
Looking again.
No runs on a hit, and they'll strand. Fifth inning coming up here in Cincinnati. And we're going to see Snyder here. This year, the 10-year mark of his career. And Hernandez spotting the pitch. There's a strike from Arroyo, now 0-1.
Well, experience can go a long way, and clearly he's been on the mound for a long time and had great success, and he seems to still have all the makings of a quality pitcher.
And it's in there, base hit. And Snyder wants the extra. And
knew I should have held up first.
Nice is batting. Had an RBI single his last time to the plate. One out, bases in. Now the first pitch. Here's a swing and a ground ball. That's foul. Arroyo with a pitch.
And John Nice is 2-for-2.
And it gets down. The number 9 spot producing a base hit. That's helping your cause.
I thought he couldn't hit, Gary. But you can't hit. Well, look at that. That's a good piece of hitting right there. Nice job.
And here's Jose Reyes. Last year, National League, number 1 in hits. First one to Reyes. Here's the pitch. There's a strike from Arroyo. Now 0-1.
Some kind of player, no doubt about it. Glad to have him in the lineup because he can get it done. And he got it done all season long last year, Gary.
And Reyes swings and hits this one. And there's another one. Couple of quick hits. The throw. Not in time, and he is in there.
John Nice showing
here's
some wheels.
A great chance for the Mets. And it's Luis Castillo at the plate. 2-for-2 in the game. Two men on, one out. First pitch to Castillo. Arroyo getting in the swing. That's for a strike.
I love contact hitters, and he is exactly that kind of guy, Gary. That ability, that great eye-hand coordination before he put it in play.
Strike two there.
It's a bad pitch.
No balls, two strikes. Castillo will protect.
Gary, talk about eye-hand coordination, and not everybody has that. I mean, you know, sometimes it's about brute strength with power hitters, but for guys who just look to always put it in play, it is that coordination that they have better than others.
The pitch, and Castillo misses, strike three.
Well, he keeps the runners right where they are, so now he's just an hour away from working his way out.
They're going to pitch out.
Right into the batter's box. Right there at the top of the RBI leaders last season. Two men on, two men out. Here's the first pitch. Curveball swung on and missed. Now it's 0-1. Arroyo sends the 0-1 pitch. And that's a strike. David Wright
has to take
a defensive stance here.
All right.
Left
Let's
and
get the lead back.
There, the Mets will pick one up. He scores, counted, and no longer tied. Situations repeating themselves here. A chance to produce, and they are. And it's Carlos Beltran now. Steve, really good vibes here. Hitting is contagious when you do it late in a ballgame and get a lead as they have. Great stuff.
I tell you what, Gary, we've seen a solid, consistent, professional approach from these hitters, and it's paid off because they now have the lead.
Here's a swing and a ground ball. It goes foul. Consistency matters. Don't give up at bats, and he didn't.
That's right. Consistency is the difference between the good teams and the bad teams. Let's see if the consistency.
All right, Beltran strikes out, but the Mets retake the lead, and they got a 2-1 lead after 4.5. We are halfway through this game.
Game decisions all a part of the difficult task of being a manager. Things have been going right for him. His ball club today, last half inning, they proved productive. Now they're looking to expand up. And here's Ramon Hernandez.
Just getting the bullpen ready because it is the fifth inning now.
Hernandez
so,
gets ready. First pitch.
You know.
There's a swing and a line drive. And Reyes makes the
you
catch.
Know, Nice could be out of gas after this inning. Who knows?
It's gonna be a Royal. 0 for 1 thus far.
He's preparing.
This is empty with one away. Misses 0-1.
You know, his hands look slow coming through the zone right there, but it may just be because that's a good fastball.
Kicks and throws. That's in the dirt. He traps it. Here's a swing and a fly ball to right center. That one's caught.
This ball was well hit. The ball looked like it was going to carry deeper. The right fielder had just enough time to slide over and put it away.
And it's Tavares batting. Six-year player. Base is empty with two up. Here's the first one. Smash towards the middle. And that is in there. The tying run is on base. He's going to try to stretch it. So there are two men down here, but they do get a man in scoring position. Get to take a look at one here that probably should have ended first base.
Well, he had the burns on coming out of the batter's box and running first base. Great aggressiveness on his part. He didn't let up and he gets in safe.
No indecision when he got the first base.
That's how you get in safe to the second.
He deals. Catcher can't control it. Oh, big mistake. He's going for third. Checks at third. Now a throw over to third. And he's back easily. Made a dive to get in.
Changing speed is so important for a pitcher to get the hitter off balance, even more effective when it's down in the zone.
1-1 pitch, a fastball, cut on, missed, 1-2.
Again.
Cincinnati continuing their production.
There's Brandon Phillips yet again.
Knocks
in the time run.
He's got a pretty good approach at the plate today. Getting the ball where it's pitched, making exceptional contact.
Votto into the batter's box. You got to credit this lineup at an important part of the ballgame. They come back to
Scotch hitting. They needed the big hit. They got it, and now we're tied.
Here's the pitch. Swing and lined up the middle. And another hit back to back. And Phillips is on his way home. And a run gets in. Situations repeating themselves here. A chance to produce, and they are. And Edwin Encarnacion's coming in.
All right, Reds get the lead.
Momentum, Steve, and what a time of the ball game to do it.
Right after the Mets take
that
it.
That one swung on its line. And that'll get him aboard there on a roll. Boy, what a time now to capitalize if they can.
Well, the sky is falling. The sky is falling. I mean, now four straight hits. He's got to start wondering what's going on. Maybe he's tipping his pitches or they're just figuring him out.
And Johnny Gomes up. And time is called. So we're going to see if they want to make a move here or just buy a little time.
I'm not sure they're going to make the switch right now. It's going to be interesting to see which way they go.
Two men on and two men out. Gomes gets set. Head up the middle. Oh, my. Oh, my. That almost got him. I don't know how he got out of the way. And he scores from second base. So he is on board.
All right, that's going to do it for for John Neese.
They need to regroup and get him out.
And it's Jay Bruce in the box.
It'll be Pat Mish.
Steve, we've seen them continue to charge it up at the plate, and it doesn't look like they're going to be stopped. Two down. Runners at first and second. First pitch on the way to Bruce. Oh, that one misses badly. 1-0.
Well, Gary, that's a slider down and away, and it just slides out of the strike zone. The best hitters in the game lay off it, because they know if they put it in play, it's an out.
Lost the grip on that sinker, and it's 2-0.
We're going to get a chance to see that nasty sinker ball if it is. That pitch has some serious fight and action at the end.
Lined right at the second baseman. And there's another one. They really are spraying these hits out. There's the throw. And he scores. Well, he thought he could make it easily. He did. And Gomes scores as well. This lineup's just unbelievable.
Come on.
They found momentum, and they've been able to carry it on and on and on. Gonzalez at the plate. And they've not had to struggle here at the plate in this game. They're just building on this lead.
You know, after giving up runs like that, this is where the pitcher has to bow his neck and shut down the opponent. Damage control.
This is where you begin to wonder whether this game is going to start slipping away or not. A bouncing ball to shortstop. Mish. Throws to first.
All right, Mish throws him out. That'll end the inning. But the Reds score five.
Cincinnati leading now.
And now they have a four-run lead.
And Delgado's batting. And the elite home run leader in the top five last season. Arroyo with a pitch. Swings on that first pitch. Misses the fastball. 0-1. And that's a strike. Delgado's going to have to take the defensive position at the plate. Hit hard on the ground to short. And Gonzalez picks it up. And that sets down Delgado. Settling in. 0-2 thus far. One out. Faces in. First pitch. Here it comes. There's a strike from Arroyo. Now 0-1.
Change-ups early are the best way to approach this guy. Let's see if he sees some.
Try
just looking to make contact. Got to shorten up the swing.
Swing and a miss. Slider, two down. Well, he's starting to show signs of fatigue, but the hitter's still struggling. Another K.
I'm sure he'd like to at least finish off this inning so the offense can get back in the dugout and go hit.
And in the batter's box, it's Murphy. One for two in the ballgame. Two outs and nobody on. And the first pitch. Takes a cut. That's a little pop foul to the left. Swing and a chopper to the second baseman. And that one just hit off his glove.
So ooh, Murphy beats it out. After the error by Arroyo.
Getting men on base, it doesn't matter that there's two out. It's still a chance for a rally.
And we're going to see Snyder here. He had a single in his last time up. Two outs and a man on first. Now Hernandez sets the target. First pitch is a changeup. Looked at 0-1.
I have to go out of the strike zone here on the 0-1 count. He tends to be very aggressive here.
Oh, there goes Murphy. The swing and a fly ball in the left center field.
Right bottom of the sixth, coming up.
Cincinnati, they're maintaining their advantage. And if you're just not on board, this is Gary Thorne along with Steve Phillips. We've got Major League Baseball on 2K Sports.
And it's going to be Bobby Parnell.
Call to come in and take the baseball.
The pitch.
You'll be the relief pitcher for the Mets.
I'm sure they didn't set out thinking, hey, let's pitch all our bullpen guys this early in the game. What do you think, Gary? I don't know. They need this guy to hold down the fort and see if he can't get some innings.
And in there, he's 2-for-3 today.
Well, picks up a base hit right there. Now we're off to a pretty good inning. Nobody out. Runs on base.
It's going to be Arroyo. What do you think, Steve? A bun here?
It's a definite bun situation with a pitcher out. They've got to get the runners moved up.
Let's see if they agree. No one out and a runner on first. He deals, and he tries to get one down, and he'll try to make the play, and his throw gets him. One away.
Outstanding job of deadening the ball right there. He catches the ball on the bat, making it come off very softly in the exact spot where he wanted to. Good sack punt.
And it's Tavares batting. Here's the first pitch. The ball lays off that one, outside edge, and it's a strike.
A nice four-seamer right there. That one's clearly on the outside corner. He hit the spot.
And this is bounced foul to the left side. There's a swing and a drive. Deep right field. On the way. Oh, and he checks his swing. They'll call that one a strike. The appeal goes to first. He went, and so now he'll have to rethink his plate approach with that bad cut. Good eye by Brandon Phillips. It's even.
Good fastball right there. Let's see what he's going to come back with now.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Now here's a grounder towards the hole.
And that's going to end the sixth, and the seventh is coming up.